The way I explain it, it's like the perfect job. So you get to learn and you get to do real work, something that will actually help, you know, society.
Let me see if I can explain this.
What I would say my research is focused on is mobile hybrid power systems.
So I work on the packaging of high voltage silicon carbide transistors.
I am currently studying distributed temperature sensing using fiber optics.
So a lot of my research lately is at the intersection of sort of visual perception and natural language generation.
I am working on control and modeling for DC-DC converters.
I'm training neural networks for signal classification.
To see if we can create higher power, high efficiency electronics for use in all kinds of power conversion.
I work on the statistical theory behind geolocation.
Specifically satellite instrumentation for small satellite platforms.
My focus is unattended sensing and how it applies to UAVs and also computer vision and machine learning. The thing just keeps growing if I keep talking about it.
I mean, engineering isn't one of the easiest majors for people to go into.
Drinking from a fire hose is one thing people say a lot, but you gotta hit the ground running.
So I would actually say the hardest part of research is even after you've done it a bunch, is figuring out what's useful to do. And even if you know the literature really well, trying to find these holes where you can actually make a meaningful contribution is the bigger challenge.
This is always challenging, is to figure out, okay, what's going wrong? Is it the thing I just bought? Did I break it? Did I fry it? Or is it my code that's not working?
It's very difficult. It's not easy, but it's extremely interesting. That's why I love it.
Until my junior year of undergraduate, I thought electrical engineering was the last thing I wanted to do. And then I was forced to actually take a circuits class. And that's when I really realized how exciting electrical engineering can be. It's not only just circuits. You can do modeling, you can do control, you can do mathematics. There are so many different things that still apply to electrical engineering.
I would say highly interdisciplinary, especially with the mechatronics lab, because you take the word mechatronics, the mechanical engineering part, with the electrical engineering part.
So I actually switched to ECE because I fell in love with programming and the robotics side of things.
There's so much freedom to do so much research.
The coolest thing is I get to do theoretical work. I don't do any hands-on stuff, and I love it.
The hands-on stuff, the screwdrivers and the wrenches and soldering.
I still want to be connected to the hardware.
I love playing with lasers. I know it's like kind of generic, but
I love working with drones and UAVs.
Being a faculty member, mentoring students, teaching, doing research, it's so much fun.
And that's so fun.
I think it's fun.
It's so fun.
I don't know why there aren't tails on those bunny suits.
I know.
Or ears at least.
Oh my god.
I'll work on that.
You know I was joking, right?